You're with Lewi McKirdy. Shame this is the last time, but yeah, it's fine by me. Problem solved.
Like captivity, I shrink inside your tent.
hard she works. Lewi McKirdy with you on Triple J, doing the Friday mix. There's so many people I want to thank making this program happen. So I've split it up into three sections: colleagues, friends, and fam. Colleagues up first. Megan Loader, pivotal in my career, my mentor. You've been there from the start. Frankly, I wouldn't be here without your belief in me, so thank you so much. You've also helped me tap into scenes and show me how to lift the lid on cool things, and it's what I do now, so thank you so much. Chris Scadden, an amazing boss, longest-running boss. Thanks for the job. If it weren't for you, you know, I might not have kept on. I might have quit. You're incredible to work with, so best of luck with everything you're doing. The management in charge now, Ollie and Nicole, thanks for trusting me day-to-day to just get on with my business, and, you know, it's nice to feel like a senior member of a team and just get on with things, so thanks very much. The team around me, well, man, how do you even work with these people? I don't understand how I get to enjoy their company day-to-day. It's a bit surreal when you start, then you work here for a while. It gets weird because you think, damn, everyone here is so talented. How'd I end up here? But I did, so thank you so much. Lachlan Makara, Nina Agzarian, Angus Truscott, Brad Cook, Daz, Alex Wolbach, John O'Harrison, Corinne Tate, Matt, Alex, Linda Mariano, Amelia Chaplow, Max Laverne, Karen Wheatley, Tim Pass, Howe, Dan, Kingsmill, Gemma and Nick, Linda Ratcliffe and Cam MC and Christian, all the administrators as well. You're amazing. I love what you do. It's a shame I'm leaving you. And Hack, the whole thing. You're so good. I got lots of friends and family too. So this is a big ups to them, friends, fam, parents, my mama, my papa, educators, pragmatists, supreme academics, published authors, historians, the history makers. It's people like you that are spinning the world right around. It's so nice to be a part of yours. The only advice you ever gave me was to get a credit card and to never have children. So despite this, I think I've done all right. I still find you full of wisdom. You've given me and my siblings a unique view of the world, and this has helped us shape our own. So thanks for everything. Miles, my brother, you've always been my idol, my icon, totem and best friends. I've emulated everything you've ever done, said, worn, a carbon copy of you. You're always looking out for me. You're beautiful. I miss you. My sister, I miss you too. I've never met a brighter, more angelic. Oh, hang on. Yeah, I never met a brighter, more angelic, more switched on and sensitive individual. I often wished I was a dancer as well. You know, the work looks hard, but damn, it's beautiful. I've always tried to be a good guy, and it's always a part. It's always been apparent that you're listening to me. Oh, hang on. Sister, so I'm always jealous of your clothes. They're always stunning. I miss you all the time. You live in Tokyo, so I can't wait to catch you on Christmas. Cousins, far and wide, I love you guys. We're all related. It shows every time we hang out. You all bubble over. And, you know, it's not all the time that we hang, but it's beautiful when we do. It feels so familiar. And you're also in the target demographic at the station, so it's nice to feel cool around you guys. The friends I have around me, you all have shaped me. I'd be nothing without him. Oh, hang on. great chance to jump back on the thank you train. Yeah, my friends around me, you've shaped me. I'd be nothing without you. Yeah, I've had the same group of friends since I was born as well, so that's pretty special. I adore them. Big shout out to Knackers, who texted me. Yeah, we're just friends because of geographical convenience, but yeah, everything, you mean the world to me. Thanks so much. Hey. How you feeling it so far? I'm loving rattling off my thank yous. Yeah, I got a good one coming in up in a sec. It's for you. This is Triple J. T, you're on line one. What's going on?
I'm in the absolute worst traffic jam right now, but I couldn't even care because this mix is absolute killer.
What did you say about that mix?
It's just killer. Loving
yeah.
it.
Yeah. Lewi McKirdy on your radio. Dying moments of this lunchtime program. It's been very lovely spending a bit of time with you day to day. I got pretty used to it as well. It's a nice part of my life. I've changed a fair bit in the years I've been doing this. I'm sure you have as well. You know, it's a wild time these younger years. And you right there, I got a big fat thank you for you. I don't know what you look like, who you are or what you do, but you've been instrumental in my life. I started out here with blind ambition. I just wanted to do this. I've been wanting to do it for a long time. And you make me think I'm good at it, which is really lovely. You know, I've been trying to get good at it for about 15 years, and I finally found a place that I was able to do that in. Every bit of me that has worked has been able to be ticked off because, you know, people like you are willing to have me. That's the only reason I get to stay here for as long as I did. I'm so flattered. that you let me take control of this beast. There's so many walks of life listening in at any given time, so it messes me up thinking about it. All I can really say is thank you. And if there's something you want in life, like it's good to try and do it and work hard for it. I mean, speaking of working hard, like the only reason I really got into this business was because it looked easy and I was a lazy teen. But once you're in the groove, like easy as it may look, and maybe it is easier because I've been doing it a minute, but being here in particular has taught me the merit of working hard and hard work and being involved in a station like this that holds such a profound importance to the young people of Australia. Encouraged me so hard to work hard at it and bring some cool material to you. So thank you so much for having me. You mean the world to me. Still got 15 minutes or so left of this. It's so nice to be here. I got all my colleagues around me right now. It's beautiful. Signals the end. No, kind of everything, just like a lot of DJs finished with this song. It's a nice one. I'll be wrapping up in 10 minutes. I hope you enjoy yourself. Thanks for the text as well. 043975755 split up. You got Triple J with Lewi McKirdy for a few more moments. Going to be Cotton Crossing, Veronica and Lewis soon, see what they're doing on their show. We also meet Jen Fricko, who I'm sure you're familiar with, but you know, it's worth doing that. Good text. Yeah, it's pretty tough segment. Yeah, all right. Gigantic, massive squeeze for you, Lewi. Thank you so much for squeezing me. It's been lovely. And that's the end of that. Friday Mix is done for 2016. Thank you.
Oh, Big Mac McKirdy.
Did you hear that start? Did you hear the start?
Forget the start.
The start was the sketchiest thing I've ever endured. It just stopped.
Mate,
it's not stopped in 6 years, and then it stopped.
It's the journey that counts.
We should have done some more DJ drills with you, like you did for us.
Yeah, well, as a sensei, we all must roll over and die.
And then, as the saying goes.
Yeah, but you guys, as usual, doing your show, and no doubt you'll be sending off 2016 in style.